It is impossible to be here and not to feel a broken heart. We are witnessing a paradox. Behind these walls, we have 2 million people that is suffering enormously, that has no water, no food, no medicine, no fuel. So these trucks are not just trucks. They are a lifeline. What we need is to make them move, to make them move to the other side of this wall.
Beep, 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 beep.